He is barely a year old. But for Noah, or any one of us for that matter, proper medical care will make a difference for the rest of our lives. By 2014, universal health care is supposed to help everyone. But what about now? What if you just can't afford it?
I was barely even paying my rent with insurance. So I had to let the insurance go in order for me to feed my oldest son and get him to college.
And since then, Brenda has been using community health clinics, like this one on the east side, not-for-profit and able to take care of everyone, regardless of income or insurance.
We provide primary care services, behavioral health, family medicine, women's health, pediatric care, dental care as well.
In Bexar County, about 21% of residents do not have insurance. That is one on every five. Affordable health care or not, many simply can't afford it.
And I need to see a doctor because I'm a diabetic.
For Braulia Sanchez and her son Luis, public transportation is their only way to a doctor's office.
Do you have insurance?
Only Medicaid and Medicare.
In the San Antonio area alone, community care clinics and the Barrio Clinic average 37,000 patients a month, many of them on a sliding scale, paying only what they can afford.
Based on family size and income, then they do qualify for to be seen here.
The doctors here are really good. You know, you can ask them questions that you don't, you know, your concerns or whatever, they answer you to the T. And I'm still surviving.
Patricio Espinosa, News 4, WOAI.